Hey guys, I'm excited. We're up here at Dream Mountain today. I got my Barnett crossbow here and shoot 20 inch bolts in it. Rage hypodermic broadheads. So here's my most consistent arrow. The veins are a little bit different. They seem to work a little better for some reason than these other ones do. So that's the arrow we're going to start out with. And we're going to try to get a four horn ram today. So you guys stay tuned and we'll get back with you in a minute.
The back one.
No,
the front one.
The front one.
See how he had the dark brown on the front of him?
Yeah.
That's the one we want. Thank you.
beautiful, beautiful animal head. Little four horn. Yeah. That we might catch one. Maybe. I'm anxious to see what kind of footage we got. We should got pretty good footage. I don't think I got real good footage with this, but the other camera.
Yeah, she should have had some real good footage for you.
Oh.
There he is. You got him.
Me and Mike killing ram, catching fish. A little largemouth there. Cold mouth.
You've had a good day.
Good day. Catching fish. Finding rams. Hey guys. We're coming here to Dream Mountain. We got to kill this beautiful four-horned ram. It took us a while to get everything lined out, but we finally got about a 20-yard shot. We didn't make the best shot in the world on him, but it done the job. Rage hypodermic work. Appreciate you watching.